What's up, guys? Welcome back to PGA Tour 2K21. Today we are going to be continuing our career mode and starting the actual PGA Tour journey. So our first event is going to be the Golf Club Open at the Catawba Country Club. As you can see, we are fresh on here. So FedEx Cup standings, everybody's tied for first. We do have a sponsor event. We are currently sponsored by the Golf Club. So we need to score 6 birdies or better, finish a round in the PGA Tour with a score of -4 or better, and try to place top 10 in an event. So let's go golfing. And in between matches, I did go ahead and get some golf clubs. I did play some games online with one of my buddies. So I do have a Sim Max driver. I got the Bridgestone irons, the Torby JGR HF2s, and the Simmax wedges, Simmax OS wedges. So that's as far as we've gone so far, but let's go ahead and start golfing.
Sports delighted to bring you all the action here from the PGA Tour. We're at the TGC Open. Today's coverage is about to begin. Luke Elvey here alongside Rich Beam. And Rich, it's like the first day at school, isn't it? This player's now made it to the PGA Tour.
Okay. What could possibly and we bought a hat. That's a big change too. So let's get going and get our PGA Tour on the road.
And the major wins. And this is awesome. You're literally so excited to hit that first tee shot. You really don't care where it goes, but you want it to be in play. But you just, that's the only thing that you can.
Let's just get going.
That's the only thing that you can possibly comprehend is hitting that ball. That's the only thing you can. I dare any other player to say, well.
On the fringe around it, so not too bad.
Many unbelievable opportunities. Listen, we can talk about everything that they want to achieve or what their career was, but right now, their one and only goal is
the layup for the par.
Somewhere.
Good start. Final starting out even.
He's currently tied
for 8th. All right, so we're tied for 8th. So if my mic sounds different, that's due to I did have a snowball mic, but it is broken. So I'm using a headset mic for the time being until I can either replace it or just find a better solution in general.
That one's heading down Broadway.
Not the best shot there.
That did not end up where you said it was going to. It's in the rough.
Just want to aim more this way because we will not make it to the green more than likely. So we want to just try to at least get on the fairway there.
Not sure if that's what they're intending to do.
Can't fault him there. This rough is nasty. No fault in missing the green.
Good shot. Shot.
Lovely effort that. He has this putt to save his par.
Save par.
And with that,
not
he'll
too
stay
bad.
Right there at
staying
even.
And moving
drop
down,
down
the leaderboard tonight, as well.
But not gonna worry about
Let's
that too much.
Let's see what happens here at the third hole.
Let's see. So we're using our 3-wood with the wind left or right a little bit. I'm gonna aim for about right there.
Going with a 3-wood here.
It's a good shot. See the tracks back towards the hole.
How
that
close was that
really
to going
good shot.
The hole? Great shot.
Hopefully it'll allow for a
and
quick
now we
putt.
Go to the fourth where this happened just a moment ago.
All right, so on the PGA Tour, there's going to be little replays here of other golfers on the tour, the pro golfers making, you know, plays, chipping in, putting from long distances, such like that. So let me know if you want to continue to see those or if you just want me to turn them off. I feel like they do just interrupt the flow of gameplay a little bit, but it's
this
all about,
looking
you know,
good.
That presentation. So
fair effort that.
All right.
Birdie.
You got a birdie on that hole? Not too bad.
One under for the round.
Down the one,
I'm pretty sure
under,
this player will be
buoyed tied
by
for
that
second
birdie back at the last. Let's see if they can deliver another one.
All right. That's not a good shot. As long as it bounces up, it's going to go into...
Bit untidy, wasn't it?
Yeah, that's not very...
Well, a man on the ground, John McCarthy, would have a better look at this. How's it lying?
Club up.
And that ball really dug into this bunker. It's She's deep, boys. She's deep.
Okay, one bunker to another, but we're closer to the green. So
in the bunker, looking for an up and down here.
That's what's important. Not bad. Okay.
Not your best effort. Still a mid-range
Should
putt
coming.
Should
be able to save par here.
Putting for par.
All right.
That's pure heart.
Save the par. Still one under.
In the bunker
tied for first now. Not too bad.
Very good save.
All right. Our hole five challenge is going to be hit the fairway in regulation. So shouldn't be too hard as long as we don't shank it. And I think we should be fine there. Even though it was a little slow. Should rest up right in the middle. Yep.
Let's have a look at Bryson DeChambeau from earlier.
See what Bryson did.
This is how you do it, 7 days a week.
Out of the bunker there. That's a nice
shot.
That's
a beauty. How about holding that one?
All right. Nice shot on there.
Let's get back to it, shall we?
Let's get back to it.
From around 210 yards.
So we just got our challenge. Just hit the fairway in regulation.
Going with the 5-wood.
A little slow.
Well, this one looks like it's heading to the sand. Getting ready to play their third.
Let's club up, pull back a little bit. That's a good shot.
Safely out of the bunker, and now a chance to make a putt. This one started out on a good line.
And we saved our par.
That's
so close, but we saved it.
Well done.
Got to say, putting this well from this distance is a huge confidence.
Tied for second now.
Here we are at the sixth hole.
Two under there. Slow. Oh, that's not good. Into the
Sitting
bunker.
Sitting at one under the card in a share of second spot.
Just going to aim there. Try to get back onto the fairway, which we did. So that's good.
Well, that was a good strike.
Try to get
And here we are with
the
third the
green
shot.
Here.
Just a stroke behind the leader. Choosing
good.
The 9-iron here.
Stroke. All right.
A wonderful shot. Well played.
Good
a chance
layup.
For birdie here at
Let's
the
try
sixth.
To get this birdie.
Luke, nothing gets past
Ooh,
you.
Just barely. Yes,
this kid is a stud.
Got the birdie.
And with that, they move into first place.
Moved into first.
The play so far has been stellar,
Hope
increasing
that we
can keep
the lead. Climbing on that lead.
But can they maintain it? Let's find out.
Yeah, that's always the fun part is maintaining. So let's pull this back just a hair towards the beginning of the green.
Opting
a
for the
fast
5
there. Should still make the green. Hopefully it'll stop somewhere nice. We're very far away. Or very, very far away.
Good shot there.
Slim chance All here right. for birdie, but you never know.
Just try to lay it up, if anything. Stroke was a little off, but again, we're just trying to lay up.
Just didn't drop. Just a 4-footer remaining. Don't want to miss it. Could be costly.
Ooh, yikes.
Ooh.
I missed it. It's going to be costly.
Bogey putt coming up here.
Okay, got the bogey.
Yeah, well hold.
Going back to
Let's
one
move
under.
On to the next.
Let's see where that puts us. Should only drop us down, maybe, to tie us. Let's see what Justin's doing.
Long way from downtown, but you're closer. John, what's he got in front of him?
This looks like somewhere in the
27-foot
range from here.
Shooting his guns.
Well, that should limit the damage. Nicely
done. He's plus one.
Let's take a look at the leaderboard.
All right, so we're tied for first through seven.
You've arrived at a par four. Step up to the tee and own it.
We need to drive the ball 295 yards. Fast. That
well,
should
this
be
one
okay.
looks to be heading down the runway.
Nope.
Luke.
Into the light
unfortunately,
rough.
That got a horrible kick. Ended up in the rough.
Sure did. Nope.
This would be a momentum saver here,
Matt
getting this up and down.
Oh, that's
that's a nice chip.
Save your par.
Save the par.
Trying to hit a little punch shot, and they do.
See, that's what I'm talking
perfection.
About. I feel like that just like ruins
what
the flow
a
of the
shot
game.
Indeed.
As far as using it, I don't know how we got that challenge. We definitely didn't drive 295 yards. But I feel like that just ruins the flow of the gameplay, so I might turn that
Opting
off.
For the hybrid, I think.
We'll see. Let me know down below if you want to keep those on as we go through the PGA Tour, or if we should turn them off. But let's try to get this par here, or even a birdie would be nice, but it's a pretty big chip right there.
Quality shot, that one.
Pretty
flat.
Lovely
opportunity to save par here.
Should be good. Got the par. All right, and we'll take that.
Currently one under for the tournament.
All right.
Teeing off here at the ninth hole.
Let's see. I'm gonna aim more towards the middle. A little fast, so it should be fine.
Good
once you carry it clear of that bunker. Yeah, bounce back a little bit, but not too bad. Let's see. I'm just gonna aim. Yeah, 100% should be fine. Perfect shot. Should drop just towards the edge of that. Perfect. Good layup. Good layup. Let's see.
This one looks like it'll safely make
the
green.
Whoa, that was a weird.
Well, a little off the target with that one.
Not taking enough club to get it there.
That was a little weird.
Well, this is one of those lies that dictates a shot that doesn't seem like
glitch.
It's a tough one.
All right.
Well, this would be a good one to make. It's for par.
All right, save the par. I don't know what drops. I put too much spin on that, obviously, but just the way that reacted was strange.
Now,
so
into the final nine. What are your thoughts
All
so
right,
far?
Onto the back nine.
One back.
Still
nine
down
to
by
go
one.
This is getting interesting.
We're tied for second. Not too shabby.
What
now
kind of rhythm is
that?
It must be tough falling out of bed every day
went
with
into
a rhythm
the heavy
like
rough.
That.
I should have aimed a little more to the outside.
John, what's going on out there?
Right. Well, we're on the 12th
Bryson
hole, guys.
Again.
This is Bryson DeChambeau's next shot.
Another chip right in.
Touch of class, holds it from the sand.
Makes me jealous that I can't do that consistently on here.
No,
but
this is not a good
hopefully
outcome.
We'll get there.
Buried in the deep stuff.
Alright, so we need to aim a little left because we're not going to make that.
Going with the hybrid.
Should get us back to the fairway at least. Yep.
Good option. Take your medicine and try and get it up and down from there. Getting ready to play their third. Only one shot off the pace.
Pretty good shot there. Should
just
allow
about
for
11 feet
decent.
In distance.
Their short game has been very impressive. They've
Ooh.
Kept this player
nope.
inside the top 10 all
Missed
day long because
it.
Of it.
Bogey and go back
Holds
to even.
Down.
Okay,
Patrick
it's not bad.
Finds
it's not a good start to the back nine,
at
the
but top of the
we're tied for fourth currently.
We've arrived at a par four hole.
All right, our hole 11 challenge is going to be score par without any hazards. So we want to stay clear of the sand traps.
Certainly good at making the birdies, but let's avoid those bogeys.
Good shot. That was a really good shot, right
not
in the
bad.
Middle of the fairway.
Second shot here on the 11th.
Should be able to pitch this pretty well with the 9-iron.
Opting
Another
for the
9-iron.
It's
a good layup shot.
Mm. That's right out of the copybooks. Exquisite.
He's already had a few birdies today. This for
oh,
another.
Man, that's
and with that,
disappointing.
You can go and put a par on the card.
All right, well, we got par. We got the challenge.
A few shots after that
Still
par.
Even. Tied for fourth. Let's see. 12th hole, we get a par 3. Got wind, right to left. That's too much. Try right there. Actually, shoot over here a little bit. Just 1 mile an hour.
Oh, that's a sweet looking swing,
just
that one.
Just make sure I get there.
Oh. This would be a great up and down from this spot.
Come on, get there. Oh,
great touch. Really
man.
Nicely played.
Almost chipped
yes.
it in. All right.
Very smooth
Got even.
Tempo there on that chip.
Who we seeing now?
There's been some great action out on the course. Let's take
so
a look
Justin
at this highlight
Thomas,
from
yeah.
another person's play.
Shooting for par,
Justin
chipping
Thomas
it
with
in.
An amazing shot.
Not bad.
They hold it. And after that effort, let's take a look at how it stands.
All right, so.
Our current leader is enjoying a 2-stroke lead. Teeing off here on the 13th hole.
Good rhythm.
Well, I like the look of the line here. This should find the fairway.
Right. Yep. It's good there. It's a lay it up right in here. Another good shot. Although it's going live.
That's a bit out of shape.
Did not
lining
work
up
in
now
my favor.
Shot from the fairway bunker.
All right, let's iron. Club up. Should get us into the next bunker.
Looks like you're going to need more bunker practice. John, you're down there. Can you get out of this predicament?
Ball really burrowed into this bunker. They're going to need to be
shooting
quite
for
careful.
Now. Let's hope that we can get this putt in. All right.
We'll hold. Patrick Cantlay.
Definitely not
the
most ideal hole, but we saved our current position. We're still tied for fourth.
Time to step on your tee shot here at this
14th
long par
hole.
Four.
Let's see if we can get.
That reminded me of the Big Easy. Silky smooth.
That's a good shot.
And there's highlights of plenty out there on the golf
another
course.
Another highlight.
Let's
here
take
we
a
go.
Look at this incredible shot. Matt Kuchar with a fantastic
Kuchar?
Shot.
A nice shot. Nice putt. All right.
Nice putt to make
suck
that
it.
One.
He's playing good golf.
Let's return to live play now. All after right. initially struggling coming onto tour after a prodigious amateur career, Matt Kuchar's found his real niche, hasn't he? He knows what to do with his golf swing and gets the most out of it.
I've never seen a player that has been as consistent
slow.
As
not
he
bad.
Has been for as long as he has been.
It's going to put us
the
on
man
the long
is a
side of the green.
ATM machine.
So we are going
every time
to
he puts the golf ball in the ground, they start handing him cash as
lay
fast
up.
As they can. It's ridiculous. Finally got a couple of more wins in 2019, and I gotta say, he has really been impressive.
Oh, that
his entire career
is
just the run
so close
over the last 12 years or so. It's simply
we
amazing.
Got the easy layup, so we'll keep par.
Job done. Let's head to the next.
You know, we'll move on.
And staying
tied
right where they were in today's rankings.
Leader
after
is
that.
Up by three, so
teeing off here at the
15th. We have to do
hole.
Something on the last three holes
last,
here to try to even catch up.
Signal some
we need
intent.
To land within 9 feet, basically, of the hole. The 5 wood. So let's try for shooting it right there.
Birdies are good.
Ooh, slow.
Hardest
it's not going to be there, but it's
the
going to be on the green.
They're bad.
That's not going to get us that challenge, but
outside chance here for the birdie.
No, this one's from downtown. Make sure you get the pace right.
No, but again, easy layup. We'll get the par.
A bit long on that one. 3 feet to go here to the hole.
All right.
And with that putt, now even par.
Stand par. Drop down to fifth. So we really need to at least try to get one under.
Here we find ourselves on the tee for par four.
3 holes here.
Let's finish with a flurry.
Good shot.
It'd be nice to make a move up the leaderboard.
Yep, it sure would.
You liked that, didn't you? Playing this shot from about 210 yards out. Only a few shots off the pace.
Okay.
Looks like they've got
good
the 5 wood.
Hope I didn't hit that too far over. That looks really good. Oh,
wow, what a shot.
Man.
Well, that's a handy shot.
Yeah. That was
this is what
a
Bryson
close
DeChambeau
one.
Managed just a short time ago.
All right, back to Bryson chipping out of
say,
another bunker.
His short game is one of the best in the game.
Yep. There we go.
That's high quality. I'm sure they're aiming for
all
it.
Right.
But for it to go
good
in,
shot, Bryson.
That's awesome. And
all
back
right.
to the course with the live action.
Us.
Putting for birdie.
Oh, I don't think I got that. Nope.
Oh, just missed.
So close.
Can make
all
this
right.
one. It's for par.
Still even.
In she goes.
We're being one
next.
Of the most average golfers that we can think of right now, so
one shot lead.
Still tied at fifth. And not too bad
to
for our first
par four.
They're needing to make something special
tour.
Happen, and I can't think of a better opportunity than now on this short par four.
Of course. Okay, so we're using the 3 wood. Should I just YOLO? Yeah, sure, why not? We're just going to try for it. Perfect.
That should find the cut stuff.
Yep, and it's going to be on the green. That's a good
oh,
shot.
I love that aggressive play.
That's exactly what I've done. Nobody wants to see somebody laying up on a par four that's drivable. Pull out the big stick.
Yeah, pull it out. Let's see. It's going to go too fast. Oh, man, that's
ooh,
not ideal.
A little bit of
ideal.
A rush of blood by the looks of it. And here we are with
let's
the
see.
Third shot. three behind our leader.
Oh,
wonderfully played chip shot.
Gotta say,
we keep the bar at least.
His phenomenal.
It's not ideal. Again, we would like to at least get down to one under to tie for third currently.
At the lucky last, the 18.
But let's see what we can do here. It's a good shot.
Well, this should find the short grass.
You're right in the middle of the fairway. I don't like all that water around, but aim a little to the left. Another good shot. Should find. Ooh, stay on the fairway perfectly.
Three strokes off the lead.
Let's see what we can do here. Ooh, that's close.
Chance to sign off for 71 here if you can make this putt. By the hole.
Well, we're into a par.
Bring his tournament
that's
to a close. And for a first start on the PGA Tour, Rich, you've got to take your hat off to them.
Yeah,
round challenge.
First
not
event on
the
PGA Tour,
limit.
Kind of getting some nerves out of the way.
Yep.
Top five finish. Keep your eye on this
Ended
player.
Ended up being tied for fifth. That's
well,
not too bad.
Myself, Luke Elvey, and Rich B. Thanks for tuning in. Catch you tomorrow.
We got a new rival. Cameron Champ. Okay. So, after that, we ended up being tied for fifth, which means I believe we're tied for fifth in the point rankings as well. Looks like we have 94 points right there. So, not too bad. I mean, we are in the likes of Matt Kuchar, Patrick Reed, Webb Simpson, and Rogan Sloan. And we beat Justin Thomas by one, so I will gladly take beating Justin Thomas. So, all right. I hope you guys enjoyed. We will continue our PGA Tour in the next episode. I hope you guys have a great day. And see you next time. Peace.